Hi everyone, today we will see a new app called Auto Reply to Chat Messages. It's a B2B free software where you can automate reply to frequently asked questions. For example, if you are running a restaurant and if too many people are asking what is the opening and closing time, then you can set a standard answer to reply to them and you don't have to do it manually. This app does it for you. You can also save answers for queries like what is today's special menu, or even show the list of all menus that you have. You can even reply with a link to your website so that they get a detailed answer whenever they ask some query on WhatsApp. So let's see how that is done. To start with, search for auto reply on WhatsApp and install this app, Auto Reply to Chat Messages from TrackMy. It's already installed. I'll open. First thing you have to do is to create a rule, and to do that, click here. You have to give a name to your rule and specify the incoming text which the user would be sending, so you can make it an exact match, similar match, or regular expression. Regular expression is very helpful. With regular expression, you can look for specific keywords in the incoming text, even if there are other text in between. Once the incoming text matches with this regular expression, then you can make a reply. Whatever you type here will be replied to this message. Now let's say today special as the rule name, and I'll say today dot star special as a regular expression. So if user sends what is today's special menu, today or today's or anything, then we reply back as today's special dish is masala dosa. Now what happens is it looks for today and anything in between and special. So dot star represent any character any number of times. So now the rule is created. Let's test whether how it works. So I have another WhatsApp which I have replicated here as WhatsApp web. And if I type to this number, which is the mobile here, we should get back our message. We get the reply back. One more thing, if the user types what's today's special, and for that also if you want the reply to be the same, then you have to modify a little bit. You have to go here, click on the rule, click on edit rule, and add dot star in the beginning and end, so that it says anything in the beginning and anything at the end, and it should have today and special as two words. Now if I type this, I should again get the same reply. You can add any number of rules. This supports new line characters. You can add hundreds of lines here and it should still work. This feature is already there in WhatsApp for business, but it's not free. But in this, you can do the same for free. You can download today, play with your friends, set some auto reply and see how it works. If you find the video helpful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you in another video soon. Till then, have a nice time.